24th annual Holiday Parade of Lights returns to Oroville Saturday, December 14th, and Ray Longer is here to share all the details. This is really a wonderful parade.
It really is. It's a huge community event. Rain or shine. Well, of course, we're hoping for a nice, nice dry event. But starts at 6 p.m. right in historic downtown Oroville. So it really starts where the Chamber of Commerce is on Lincoln and Montgomery, and it winds all the way up to Robinson, cuts over to Meyer Street, and then back down to Montgomery.
And this, everybody seems to get in the spirit with this parade. Beautiful lights on the floats and marching bands and, everything that you want to see in a parade.
Yeah, and we're excited. Speaking of marching bands, our Grand Marshal this year is the LP Las Palumas Oroville Union High School marching band that is going to Carnegie Hall.
Ah.
So every entry that comes into the parade, a portion of that goes to help support these kids. They're trying to raise funds to go, so it's really, really exciting.
The band is one of the best around. I mean,
they
work hard.
National award winners.
Yeah, well, that's exciting. So another reason to go. Again, rain or shine, and you always see a pretty good number of entries. This parade goes, what, an hour, hour and a half?
Yeah, it's about 90 minutes. And, what always amazes me, the big rigs with, probably tens of thousands of lights on them. It's really something to see. It's a great community event. We have a Facebook page, Oroville Parade of Lights. We'll find details and entries there.
Okay.
And it's really the Oroville Downtown Business Association is the main force behind this event.
Okay. And so bring some hot cocoa. You could probably find some along the route somewhere. Santa Claus usually makes an appearance, right?
Oh, yeah. So everybody will be there. This Friday is the first Friday of December, and that's going to be the tree lighting.
Okay.
So it's kind of got a little 8-day celebration going on in downtown Oroville.
Kind of kicks off this coming weekend, and Friday night, and continues all the way through the 14th with the big parade of lights. And again, look for Holiday Parade of Lights Oroville on Facebook for a little more information if you want to look at that map again that we showed you. Thank you, Ray, for being with us today. And we'll be back with more in just a moment.